When you want to know something, when you are seeking answers and directions into your life, the best thing that you can do is ask the question. You probably did not know that asking the question will bring you answers. The key though is listening and looking at the signs and having the openness in your heart, in your mind, in your soul, to see the signs, to seek the signs, to listen. You are not able to see the signs or to hear the messages when you're distracted, when you are focusing more on your external surroundings. You have to go internally. You have to go into your inner world. You have to stop talking. You have to stop thinking. And you just have to go with the flow and open up. That's how I open up. That's how I open to seeing the sign. I focus on the moment. After I post my question, I focus on the moment. I observe. I bring awareness and attention to things around me, to the thoughts that come to my head, to what people are saying, what messages and synchronicities are happening around me based on what I hear, the music that I hear maybe, or the sign or the billboards that I hear. In other words, after I ask a question, I make sure that I am receptive to the answers and to the signs. It's like a communication with someone. If you ask the person you're talking to a question, and you don't give that person a chance to answer you back, and you just keep talking, and you just keep asking questions, and then you're not paying attention, how would that person reply back to you? It is the same thing with life. Life, God, universe, their language is energy and frequency, but they have to give you the answer in a physical form. Because we are physical anyway. We have this dense body, we have this physical body. If they are light beings, if they are talking through consciousness, I don't know if we can understand it or you can understand them if you are not to that level of consciousness. So the very first things that they do is answer and communicate through the physical things around us. But it is our responsibility to seek the signs and understand and talk to them and acknowledge that they are giving these signs and messages and answers to us. Another thing I want to share is if you do not know the question to ask, ask that question. What are the questions I need to be asking you? What do I need to know? What do I need to do? Where do I need to be? What is it that I need to see? Not knowing is perfectly okay. Because when you don't know, you are more open to receiving what they, what God, what the universe, what the angels want to give you. I hope this helps, my friend. So for you listening, this message is for you. That means you are meant to hear this. What are the questions you're going to ask today? So that you will get the message, you will get the answers you're seeking for. I love you, my friends.